my computer and I found this old footage of me cycling through the Belarusskaya Pusha with my family. And we went there last year in the summertime and it was an absolutely beautiful place. So I thought, well, let's make a video. Since I didn't make it last year, let's make it this year. Never too late. Well, let's look at Wikipedia, shall we? So Belarusskaya Pusha is one of the last and largest remaining parts of the immense primeval forest that once stretched across the European plain. The forest is home to 800 European bison, Europe's heaviest land animal. UNESCO's Man and the Biosphere program designated the Polish Biosphere Reserve Białowieża in 1976 and the Belarus Biosphere Reserve Białowieżska Puszcza in 1993. In 2015, the Belarusian Biosphere Reserve occupied it. I think that's not interesting, isn't it? The footage is pretty beautiful that I caught, like, I was still kind of starting off with my YouTube and everything and filming and stuff. So this is what you get. I also had a Strava ride there, but what really stood out for me there is just this ancient forest with massive trees that you can't really see the peak of them, and just the untouched nature in general, like with all of its inhabitants, the same bisons and horses and just birds and plants and everything, man. It was so beautiful. And yeah, the roads were perfect. The roads there are so fast and new and absolutely beautiful. Like, I wish I could have brought my road back there, because I could have made a couple of Strava segments. Like, there weren't a lot of people. I think I saw only one guy on the road bike, but, you know, locals do not really race or cycle that much. Another example when people just don't appreciate what they have. But overall, the road trip was really awesome and I'm so glad I went there. And if you want to go there, I think this still works, that you don't have to get a Belarusian visa to enter, even though it's on the border of Poland and Belarus. And we went from the side of Poland and you just need to, you know, go through border control and fill out forms and stuff, but you don't have to pay anything. So that's a big benefit in my eyes. So that's the main reason why we went anyways. But as I said, overall, it was an awesome trip. Totally enjoyed it. I when me eat them, I wonder when me numb. When me tell them say that I'm a vegan. I when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. When me tell them say me no eat no fish nor no meat now. I when me eat them, I wonder when me eat. You want hear what me eat? Yo, I eat calendo, aki, sweet potato, yam, banana, and tomato, cabbage, spinach, avocado, chow chow, butter, bean. And...